thank you. Congratulations, you're through to the semi-finals of the Barcelona Open. Did you expect to get this far?
No, of course not. I'm really happy. I think this is one of my best moments in my career. So I'm going to enjoy it this night. This match I just won, I think I played perfect and I'm very happy.
It was a really dominant display. What went right for you out there today?
I think the key was to be patient. I tried to think not about where I am right now. I tried to think if I was playing in the court number two, court number three, and not in the center court with a lot of people and in the quarterfinals of the tournament.
You'll be back on center court tomorrow for the semi-final against Rafael Nadal. How do you feel about that?
Oh, it feels so nice. You can imagine playing against Rafa in his place. It's going to be amazing.